got too rough. She didn't care, she was proud of us. I ran around, talked to the animals, telling them stories of savage cannibals. Then I got older and noticed a girl. First I was sure I didn't exist to her. I soaked around but I didn't know why. Then she put a cheek on my shoulder and I was looking at her and she was looking at me. We started to smile, it was our destiny. Tina was her name, she was my cutie pie. I forgot about the things I used to like. I spent all my time following her around. My friends all made the whiplash sound. But they understood that it was happy for me. And everyone clapped when I asked her to marry me. She said yes and we felt so fine. Lost track of the passing of time. Before I knew it, we had our own babies. Gina, shit, and Keegan.
So happy I play with my friends in the mud.